this is the support for the entire bridge, just completely rusting away. It's just rusting from the inside out.